Comedian Dave Hughes wasn't laughing at the end of 2023, that's for sure, because he ended up in a hospital bed. The larrikin dislocated his shoulder in a surfing accident on New Year's Eve. Ouch.
And here to tell us more about it is the man himself, live from Surfers Paradise. He's standing up, he's got his arm in a sling. Hughesy, what a way to end a year. Talk us through what happened.
Yeah, it was a shocker, Jane and Clint, and you probably don't know that I'm a big wave surfer, because I'm not. I was doing a surf lesson just out the front here at the Gold Coast with my wife and three kids. I didn't listen to the part where they said, if you fall off the board, fall backwards. And I found out why, because I fell off the board forward and the next wave took my board and smashed into my back and dislocated my shoulder. The worst pain of my entire life. I was on the beach for an hour begging for mercy. The ambulance didn't turn up. I got one of the surf lifesavers to grab his buggy and drive me into the centre of the Gold Coast in the buggy and just walked. Just
Shame.
Sort of crawled
Shame.
Into a local clinic, just said, drugs, drugs, drugs.
The green whistle. So you got your hands on a green whistle.
About 2 hours into my journey, I got the hands on the green whistle and ended up in hospital. But, yeah, and look, I've never had a shoulder dislocation before, but I did have a woman online say she's had three natural births without drugs and a shoulder dislocation was worse. So I do feel like I know what it's like to have triplets, basically. So, yeah, it was full
on. How does your wife feel about you having this knowledge now,
Hughesy? Because Holly does a lot of head shaking as it is, doesn't she?
Yeah, she does. So I said, honey, I might need to go home to rehab. And she said, we're on a family holiday. You're staying on this holiday. So, no, she's good. No, she's been really good. She was there all the way. She took photos of my painful journey, which she knew I would have wanted, so that I can get the publicity that I'm now getting. And now, I'm happy for all the messages I've got, but I'm going to say, if you're on a surfboard and you fall off, fall backwards. Because if you fall forwards, that board is a weapon and it can really make the next few hours and the next few months painful.
So you're right-handed, Hughesy. Can you do anything right now, or do you have to be weighted on hand and foot?
I cannot do anything. Luckily, I've had so many painkillers over the last couple of days. I haven't needed to go to the toilet, if you know what I mean. So I don't know when that day's going to come, but... No, it's a mad struggle. It's a real
Some
struggle.
Things your so wife won't
I'll
do.
I'll be doing stand-up comedy. That's all now. She really loves me, won't she? It's got to happen over the next 2 days.
She's a keeper. We'll give you plenty of new material, both on stage and on the radio as well. You hit the road next week for your comedy tour. What can audience expect?
I do. Well, they can they'll hear about this. There's no doubt about that. I'm meant to be on stage Friday night, in fact. So it'd be my first gig ever in a sling, I'd say. So microphone in the left hand at Brunswick Heads. And then, I'm around for the rest of the year. Also, I'm back on radio as well, Hughesy Ed Nairn, on Today FM in Sydney. So 15th of January.
So did you do this on purpose then, Hughesy?
Yeah, it's a stunt.
No, I didn't, Jane. And people are saying that I did not do it on purpose. I'm in serious pain. I can't use my right hand.
You're going to surf again?
I don't know if I'll ever surf again. I just want to be able to shake hands again. Seriously, no. Be careful out there in the water. Yeah. Be careful out there in the water, I can say.
Very salient advice. Hughesy, all the best in the recovery, mate.
Yeah. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey there, Today fans. Sarah and...
What's my name again?
Oh my goodness. Carl.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel, though. Subscribe now for more news, special reports and amazing Aussie stories.
And Carl misbehaving, of course.
That never happens.
Always happens.
What's she talking about?